the most important part of the research process, separating trustworthy current information from everything else, can be the most difficult part. Elsevier reference modules on ScienceDirect change the research experience. They give researchers, librarians, teachers, students, and professionals an entirely new way to find and interact with more current, more accessible, more connected content. Trusted, peer-reviewed content from Elsevier major reference works, organized to provide interdisciplinary perspectives on scientific topics. Relevant content that provides the best foundational information across scientific fields, while enabling you to break out, expand, and apply your knowledge. Because Elsevier reference modules make the content you need more discoverable. Modules are hosted on the easy-to-navigate ScienceDirect platform, supported by sophisticated search tools for better results and better research outcomes. The modules provide context and connections, making it easier to discover related knowledge your library has access to through ScienceDirect. After reading a module's topic overviews, you can quickly break out to find detailed book content or research from Elsevier's world-class journals. This means that researchers can find what they're looking for, whether they're searching outside of their area of expertise, building cross-disciplinary perspectives, or finalizing research. And it helps librarians point people in the right direction. Elsevier reference modules also keep content current, with continuous updates from global experts as new developments come to light. Let's see a module in action. Elsevier reference modules enhance the ScienceDirect experience because they're structured to allow for faster, relevant browsing within a subject and beyond. Say that you've searched for a term on ScienceDirect through another research platform or through a search engine. From the list of results, you choose an article that belongs to an Elsevier reference module. Article pages within the module answer several important questions. Is the article current and authoritative? When using a module, you can always be sure that you're reading our latest, best-in-class, expert-endorsed content. Articles provide author names and a list of underlying reference works where applicable. You'll also always know the article's publication date and the date of its most recent update. How does this article fit into the broader topic? Click on the Subject Browse tab to view the subject hierarchy and see where your article lies within the module's topic structure. Explore topics that are related either broadly or narrowly. How do I learn more about the main subject? Click on your subject in the Subject Browse tab to access its topic page. Unique topic pages highlight the best overview article for the topic. Start building a solid foundation by reading the abstract. Then, deepen your knowledge by reading the full article. Read related articles for further understanding. How do I explore the larger discipline in the module and beyond? On the module homepage, you'll find a list of new and recently revised articles within the module. But most importantly, you'll find the module search tool and complete hierarchy. Explore topics within the module by clicking on any subject to view its topic page and relevant articles. If you don't quite know what you're looking for, the module will keep you on the right path. And if you do know what you're looking for, you can use the search tool to find exactly what you need. Once you've built a strong foundation, it's easy to deepen your knowledge and move beyond the module to related book, journal, abstract, and citation content that your library provides access to on ScienceDirect. Trustworthy, current, discoverable, and hosted on ScienceDirect. Welcome to your new research experience. Welcome to Elsevier Reference Modules on ScienceDirect.